Hi, this is Bob Johnson, Computer Stuff, and if you're looking for an online Toughbook community that gives tips, tricks, and support, hit subscribe and bell button for all of our upcoming videos. Today, we were replacing the Gobi or Wi-Fi card in your Getac F110 G2 tablet. First thing you want to do is flip the unit over and remove the batteries. This one already has the batteries removed. There'll be a small door in the corner here, held down by 7 screws. You want to make sure to remove that. Once you remove that door, you'll see 3 more screws holding down a silver cover plate. Remove that as well. And now you'll have access to the mobile broadband card. Now you want to unhook the 2 connectors and then unscrew that one screw that's holding the card down. And now you can remove or replace. Since there's nothing wrong with this card, I'll put that right back. And you just want to remember to assemble in the same order. Screw the card down, then the connectors, and then the silver plate, and then bottom plate. And you're all done. Any questions or comments, you can leave below. Thank you.